What responsibility?
To keep track of the mistakes we've made as a species.
We need to remember, to spread the word, to fight for change. And that's what keeps me alive.
You think you can change the future?
Nah, I'm not as arrogant as that.
What you do isn't grassroots activism. It's more like terrorism.
I admit that.
But our group, Philanthropy, received some information. A new Metal Gear prototype was being developed here, and terrorists were planning to raid the facility.